Well, that's what they're going to have to deal with. That's what the Hardys are going to have to contend with a team like Ambrose and Rollins.
I'm doing a pretty good job contending with it. This match already beginning to resemble last night's SummerSlam Classic. Tag teamwork personified by both teams. And the WWE fans in Brooklyn love it.
I agree with them.
Jam-packed crowd again tonight at Barclays Center. And there's Matt sent through the second rope. Rollins turns his attention to Jeff Hardy. Ambrose sends Jeff out of the ring as well. At a point like this, Cole, you gotta ask yourself, do you believe? Double suicide dive! What is Ambrose thinking about?
From us there!
That'll end Matt's career. Wow, Matt hit hard off the headbutt. Ambrose perched top rope. Up over the top, tag. Jeff is legal. I don't think Dean realizes it.
It's a little turnabout with Seth, and Dean just pulled out.
Kick to the face. Jeff Hardy's legal still. So's Dean. Jeff going up top. Swanton!
What a great counter right there by Dean Ambrose.
What great teamwork. That slight interference by Rollins gave Dean just enough time to recover and block the Swanton.
Gotta say the lunatic is using his noodle tonight.
Crazy like a fox.
Ambrose back to his feet, kicked to the midsection, looking for dirty knees. Jeff Hardy tagged by Rollins.
What a match.
Boom! Rollins covers!
That's gotta be it, guys.
The tag champs win!
What is that?
Here we go, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins!
And you have to wonder what the former tag team champions who were owed a rematch are thinking about this tonight.